France has a new prime minister, the youngest in decades and the first openly gay prime minister in that country's history. 34-year-old Gabriel Attal was named today to the post by French President Emmanuel Macron. Attal's predecessor resigned Monday in the fallout over an immigration law strengthening the government's ability to deport foreigners. Macron is expected to announce a new government in the coming days.